Last time on Ask the Moloch.
And so, the last time we saw our brave heroes, they were in the wrong castle with the wrong trousers. Having realized that trousers had no relevance to this quest, they left the current castle and adventured to the other castle, which was conveniently located next door. We join our heroes outside Shadowfang Keep, wondering how exactly they got there. Now, I've never been the best at navigation or such peasant things, but how exactly did we get here?
I don't know, but these castles smell funny.
Yes, most castles do. You tend to find...
There is mushroom people all over the place.
Mushroom people...
Look, he's mushroom.
Have you been smoking the opium again, old boy?
No, you take all. Leave none for me. There is mushroom with feet and face and mouth. He look hungry.
No, it can't possibly be. I mean, I'm looking at where you're looking, and I see absolutely nothing other than Mr. Banana over there. Hi, Mr. Banana. How are you doing today? Yes, it was a very good polo match.
Okay.
What?
You see the mushroom?
Yes.
You see the mushroom?
Yes, I see the mushroom. What
you
are you talking about?
You see the mushroom?
Of course I see the mushroom.
You see the face and the feet?
No. I see Mr. Banana. He's invited me to a tea party.
Well, I will pick the mushroom and sell him on auction house. For many monies.
Oh yes, I'm sure that will work. The invisible mushroom with eyes and legs wants to go to the auction house.
Yes?
What?
I find him many good owner.
I'm sure you will. Now, give me that.
No,
give
what?
Me here.
Give you what?
Give me that.
What?
What do you mean, what? You said there was a mushroom with legs and eyes.
You say you not see the mushroom.
Yes, that's because you were hiding it from me. Now give it here right now.
Okay.
Right. What does it say? Ow, it bit me. What is this?
You is not giving him respect he deserve. Good mushroom. Nice mushroom. I pat you hard on the head.
God. Look what you've done now.
Ah. He is squished and a small number pop out of his head.
I see. There appears to be a note in here as well.
What do you say?
Let's have a look. I am a Goomba ghost mushroom.
This is intriguing. I smell crazy game crossover.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I see. Well, has to be said, you're the one with 300 herbalism, or so you claim. Therefore, I'm sure you can deal with this kind of thing while I sit over there looking incredibly lazy.
Okay, we will pick many mushrooms. Off we go.
Several hours later.
These mushrooms spawn very fast. I am filling herb bag full of mushrooms to sell on auction house to make money, to buy map, to cup of moonsilver pieces, to make cup of moonsilver, to find the dragon, to burst into dragon, to take chocolate, to find sound.
I'm sorry I slept through all of that. Would you mind repeating it? Oh, no, wait. Actually, no, let's not do that. It won't be very interesting at all. Pretty much like every time you speak. Now, are you telling me that we could have bought a map to the cup of moonsilver and not wasted all this time running around in very dangerous places and getting very muddy?
How you pay for a map? You got no money on you. You bring no money. We lose all the money and flying machine break.
Ugh, it was your incompetence that did that and you know it.
No, if we is a smart and play auction house like shark.
Like a shark?
Yes, like shark.
Yes, I remember the last time I saw the shark at the auction house. And hello, Mr. Shark, how are you doing today?
I shall a living essence while I eat your face.
No, it's not going to happen, is it? You are insane.
No, we sell a mushroom, and we make potion, and sell a potion, and then we sell and we make the money, and we buy the map of auction house. Because somebody find the map is rare drop. In Blackwing Lair is rare BWL drop.
Oh, God, I think you've been eating too many of those mushrooms. You lost all sense of reality, dear boy.
Well, the color is pretty, and everyone melt very nice.
Yes. Are we quite done here?
Cousin, you is made of numbers.
No, I'm not made of numbers.
Yes, you is.
Not till last Friday, anyway. Oh, dear.
It's a big mushroom.
It has a crown on its head.
Ooh. Maybe he make me see many new things.
Oh, God.
Must pick the mushroom.
No, don't touch the
mushroom.
Hey, you, stop that immediately.
Hey, he is not coming out of ground.
No, leave me alone.
You're talking?
I am the king of the mushroom farmers. I have an army of level 19 twinks at my bidding, and I am attempting to find the assassin's blade and the shadow fang.
But you is a mushroom.
Yes.
Why you use items when you is a mushroom?
And mushrooms need items too, you know.
Why?
Because we are twinks.
Oh, okay. I pick you and sell you on auction house and make many golds.
No, I will not accept that. Here is my level 19 sinister strike.
Ow! He's hurt.
Aye, my level 12 gouge.
Stopping this. I'm dizzy now and all land is melting.
I use evasion.
Why? I'm not even hitting you.
Oh, okay. I'll just sit here and wait for the cooldown to wear off.
Cousin, kick him in shin.
Oh, fine, fine. Hiya! Now, who the devil are you?
I am GM Arnold.
GM Arnold? There's no such thing as GMs. Don't be ridiculous.
Quiet fool. I am a GM, you idiot. And you are botting.
Botting? What is botting? It sounds rather perverted.
You are botting. It's not like docking. You are botting to take all the mushrooms.
No, we're not. We're just standing around, picking a few mushrooms, getting a map, and all those very good things.
Wrong.
What do you mean, wrong?
You are banned.
What? No, we're not banned. We're still here.
You will be locked out.
No, we will not be locked out.
Cousin, I have strange urge to sit on the floor.
No, resist it. Resist the urge.
Mind is wandering.
Oh, there's a counter appearing in front of my eyes.
I have 5 seconds.
To be continued.